Hi, what's your name?
Gladys Sumners. I'm the president of the Friends of the Library.
What exactly is the Friends of the Library?
The Friends of the Library is a corporation that was formed before the library was a private library. It was a public library when Orange County started. So we do not have to give any funds to the library, but we give about $20,000 a year to the Leisure World Library. But we were originally founded for scholarships for library students, and we give $12,000 a year to them. But it all depends on what we get for free that are voluntarily given to us, and we have all volunteers. Nobody gets paid anything that works there. And we raise that money by selling things. And we have a list of things we sell at the boutique, and the boutique makes about 25% of our income. The book sales and calendar sales and make about 60% of the money we earn. And we're really happy to be of service to the community. We also run the homebound service for the library. We have volunteers that go out, and we have to actually select books for them and then hand carry them and then pick them up when they're finished.
That sounds wonderful.
We enjoy doing it. We always need more volunteers, though. Anybody who wants to volunteer, it's a 3.5-hour shift, either a.m. or p.m. And because of the lack of volunteers, we've had to stop being open at the Saturday afternoon from 12:30 to 3:30. So we're normally open between 9:30 and 3:30 Monday through Friday, and Saturdays are 9:30 to 12:30.
Where exactly are you located?
We're across from the library and on the patio between the library and the Friends of the Library.
Okay, thank you for sharing, and have just a great day today.
Thank you so much for doing it.